What you got? What are you doing? Oh.
Twelve years of being pen pals. They finally meet.
Oh. You don't know me.
William, Glenn, and David finally arrive in Williamsport, Pennsylvania. Williamsport is an all-American town known as the original home of Little League Baseball. Now, it's the new home of fugitive Brenda Wynn.
I felt so good being out of the state of Florida.
Glenn finds a three-bedroom apartment.
It don't matter, though.
Away from the police station.
I could walk down the street.
But didn't she
still
have a warrant for
her? Yeah. Yeah, it's all points.
Glenn is cautiously optimistic he and Wynn can build a life together.
I thought I could help her establish a better life. I didn't like her habits, her lifestyle, but I thought by getting her up here, she would change.
Soon after they arrive, reality sets in. Living with Wynn's friend David becomes a problem.
Well, staying with David and her both was a little trying at times because they had arguments.
Oh, can I just sit around here for a while?
that, you know, she was on the run, it's pretty risky itself, because if something were to happen where they would get upset with each other, she, you know, stands at risk of them calling the cops on her.
I wish she had mom as a breathing machine.
I didn't really like his personality.
You'd probably get one.
I thought maybe he enabled her herself.
You need to take aspirin in the morning. That will help free up your thin your blood. I'm telling you, thin blood moves through your system better and easier. Moves into your lungs easier. Well, you know the official tea maker is about to go to work, so that leaves the other official tea maker. I had a